Flipping heck, listen to this. Dear Wendy, congratulations. You may have won the Nobel Prize for Science. Find out if your amazing discovery, stroke invention, has won at tonight's glamorous award ceremony.
What have you ever discovered, stroke invented, Wendy?
That's just it, Bob. Nothing.
Megaphone?
Yes, thank you, Vince.
Apart from that revolutionary new serum, which will fundamentally alter the modern world as we know it.
A serum?
Psychics.
Award ceremony. 8 till late, dress code scientific yet sexy. No white coats. Bring a bottle. Blimey, I better get my hair done.
Hold up, Wendy. What are you talking about? What revolutionary serum?
Haven't been in the spare room lately, have you? If you must know, it's a truth serum. Simple but brilliantly effective.
Ooh.
But Wendy, how does it work?
Stimulates the retroproteins in your neural cortex, sending a stream of positive neurons to your sensory verbal lobe. Right, I'm off to Alfonso's and don't even think about trying to get in there.
Yes, thank you, Wendy. We have got more important things to do, you know. Hello, I'm Rex, and welcome to my world.
Crick and Watson.
Rex the Runt, Rex the Runt, it's time for a doggy dialogue. Rex the Runt, Rex the Runt, a wobbly bobbly dribbly squiggly dog.
She's gone.
I'm going in. Cover me.
Ow! Oh, God.
You stay out here, Vince. Stay. Good boy.
Oh.
And I thought she only came in here to dance in front of the mirror.
Ooh, careful, Vince.
Electricity.
You little rascal. I told you to stay outside.
Earth.
This must be it.
Yeah, the truth serum.
Shall we?
Well, Wendy, new customer, is it?
Yeah, my sister recommended you.
Did she? Great, yes. That's wonderful.
I brung in this magazine, you see. I want this style. Thought it were very modern in an 80s type of way.
Right. Well, the thing is...
It don't have to be as big and bouncy as that.
Okay, well, the thing is...
And I'd like my tips frosted and all.
And your tips frosted. Right, excusez-moi. Chelsea, go and wash that lady's hair. Don't forget the conditioner.
Going to a bit of a do, are you?
Yes, I am, thank you for asking, actually. I'm going to the Nobel Prize bash. I'm up for an award. I've invented a new drug which stimulates the retroproteins in the neural cortex, forces people to tell the truth.
Brilliant. Is that anywhere near our beefer?
Maybe we haven't had enough.
Wait, maybe just a top-up. Yes, that's it. I'm definitely starting to feel really... truthful. It's amazing. I've never been able to say this before, but now I feel I have to. Remember that time last Halloween when we had that party?
Yeah.
And it got really late and everyone was hungry?
Yeah.
And I went out and got chips?
Yeah.
And paid with your money?
Yes, Bob.
Well, I kept the change.
You've...
Oh, yeah, Alfonso. I haven't got all day, you know. Well... What on earth are you doing?
Well, I...
Look, I've just had it washed. You've forgotten to comb it. You've got to comb it before you start clipping away.
Oh, silly me. Right.
Serum.
And you know I said it was okay because I'd cried at Kramer versus Kramer 2.
Yeah, I was glad you said that.
Well, I hadn't. I laughed all the way through. I thought it was a girl's film.
Pass it over. Right.
Voila. Okay.
Yes. That's very nice. Very nice.
Yes. I mean, yes. It is. In fact, c'est magnifique.
Yeah, very subtle. And I really like how you've shown off my ears.
I don't know why you wear that stupid eye patch. You've got two eyes.
And the whole room was laughing at you dancing to Kraftwerk.
Well, we always thought you were gay.
They all hate you down the red line.
Well, they hate you. everywhere else.
At least I get laid once in a while.
You're brown.
You're mauve.
The horror. Plasticine.
There you are, madam. Tips frosty blonde. And a blow dry. Oh, success. Chelsea, can you make some coffee for that lady over there? And bring me, Oh, my word, how clumsy. I am so sorry. How can I apologize?
It's all right, it's all right. Stop fussing.
Et voilà, the finishing touch, the sherry on the cake.
Yeah, that's great, yeah. Thanks, Alfonso. It's really me.
I love you, Bob.
I love you too, Rex.
Hi, boys.
Oh, hi, Wendy.
Well, what do you reckon?
You've got no hair.
You're bald, Wendy. We don't know why you went to the hairdressers.
You've never had any hair. And your tits are the same size as your eyes.
Sorry, Wendy. I have to tell you, we've drunk your truth serum. It made for a revealing afternoon.
Well, that's interesting, because you've been drinking orange juice. This is the real truth serum. I knew you wouldn't be able to keep your paws off it. Blimey, you're right. I really don't have any hair. My tits are...
Maybe I've room for one more. Thanks.
Isn't this exciting, Wendy? All the glamour, all the glitz.
The sun and Patty was off, and I haven't got any hair.
She's had a bit too much truth serum.
And now, ladies and gentlemen, the Nobel Prize for Science. And the nominations are... Professor Carl Bontz for his very complicated sum. Wendy for her truth serum. My brother for his invisibility potion. And Mrs. Kylie Mandel-Broschka for the cold fish and powered vacuum cleaner. And the winner is... My brother for his invisibility potion.
That's amazing.
Unfortunately, my brother cannot be here tonight, but he has recorded this message.
It's a fix. Your brother wins every year. There is no invisibility potion, just the smell of corruption. Get your hands off me. Look me alone.
Oi.
You let go of me.
Get off.
Stop it. And stay out.
Melons.
Well, that's that then. It's back to dancing in front of the mirror for me.
Listen, Dave. I feel like I gotta tell you. You stink.
That's all right, Derek. I've been sleeping with your wife.
Next the runt, a wobbly bobbly, dribbly, swiggly dog.